I need to know how to fix iPhone boot loop without restore. I don't know what caused this or what to do about it.
That's the recovery loop when it never quite recovers. Updating to iOS 9 sometimes caused a reboot loop.
I figured that much out, but I don't know how to get out of it.
The simplest thing to try is a hard reset.
If holding down the sleep-wake button and home button until the Apple logo showed up worked, I wouldn't be asking you for help.
Have you tried the volume up trick?
What is that? Aside from a fix for help, I can't hear anything.
I've heard that you can hold down the volume up button as the iPhone boots up, and this may bring up the lock screen. At that point, you'll be able to open up the iOS or any jailbreak tool you had and uninstall the jailbreak.
I've tried pushing all the buttons, and none of them worked.
If the volume up button doesn't fix it, the clicker button on the headset sometimes works.
That's like banging on a remote control hoping it fixes a signal problem, or changing the settings to hopefully fix a setting problem caused by an update.
I've heard of it resolving itself if you can turn on and off your cellular.
I can't even get to the Wi-Fi and network settings.
You can restore the iPhone to iOS 8 with factory settings.
That costs me all my data.
But connecting the device to your computer, running iTunes and letting it detect the phone in recovery mode and restoring it to a factory setting does end the reboot loop.
You're assuming I've backed up the iPhone recently to iTunes, which I haven't.
At least restoring to an old backup that works lets you figure out what app or hack you might have installed that messed it up.
I need something else to try.
There are tools like reboot to help get your phone out of a reboot loop.
That's more commonly required because you hacked the iPhone, and you had to get the tool on your computer in advance because hacking caused reboot loops in the first place.
True. And it is especially true if you did the new jailbreak.
I don't want to use jailbreak tools because it voids the warranty.
That doesn't mean you can't install reboot solution tools on your computer. Connect the iPhone to the computer. Run the tool.
How do those tools work?
When the recovery tool like reboot detects the device, select to enter recovery mode. It should say the device is in recovery mode. Tell it to exit recovery mode, and the device should boot up.
That might not work though.
You can take it to the Apple Store.
The store typically only replaces new phones with issues like this.
Getting a new phone technically fixes the endless reboot issue.
I just want it fixed.
Before you take it in, restore to factory defaults to see if this works before you pay for service. And if you hack the iPhone, you'll want to restore to factory defaults so they might actually service it.